Hello and welcome. Today I have a very special story for you. Once upon a time, there was a group of frogs and they were going through a forest. Two of these frogs fell into a well and the well was deep. They tried to jump out of the well but they were not able to. All the other frogs gathered around the well and they told them that the well is too deep. You will not be able to jump out, you will not be able to come out, so there is no point of trying, you should just stop and wait to die. They still kept on trying. After some time, one of the frogs realized that all the other frogs are saying truth, there is no use of trying, so he jumped even deeper into the well and he drowned and he died. The other frog still kept on trying. All the other frogs kept on telling him that there is no point of trying, you should not try, but he kept on trying and trying, and after some time he was able to jump out of the well. All the other frogs gathered around him and they asked him, "Did you not hear us? We have been telling you not to try." And the frog explained to them that he was deaf and all through this time he was thinking that all the frogs are cheering him up and that is why he was able to come out. Sometimes we have to ignore the naysayers. I will see you next Sunday. Thank you for watching.